You invest in me, and I will pay you back.
Did you just lose all my money?
No.
Well, how much of that money that I gave you do you have left?
All of it.
All right, give me here.
I've got to get it back. You don't want to be Louis Spence is a gay that you don't want to be winning.
Why is that?
Dirty. It might do.
We're just spreading the misery.
Maybe. This is all.
Happy that's gone.
Yeah. I can't be asked to walk upstairs, so I'll just take a lift. I'll take a lift up the stairs, so I only have to walk up 3 stairs rather than 23 stairs. He's a mixture of Dick Van Dyke and not Steve Martin, the other guy, the one off Leslie Nielsen. He's a mixture of the two.
What were we talking about again?
Touching things. What's the other one he says? It's touching base
what are you looking
and someone
else. Nothing. I'm just studying the architecture of this.
That's it.
Okay, and what can you tell me about the architecture of this?
It's quite neoglyphic.
And what does that mean, for the layman?
For the layman, it just means.
I'm going to do.
It's a square.
I'll see you
bit
soon.
Circle in it.
Bye!
Like that bit over there?
What bit?
Circle. Amongst the massive square.
Oh yeah.
It hasn't been put, like, perfectly in the middle, but for some reason it seems to work. And for some reason they think that a ventilation shaft right there would...
That finishes it right off.
Yeah. That's the pillar of this base. Base. Twat. Fucking wanky toss.
She's cosmic. Come on, Ross.
What do you think of this place, Fran? What do you think of this place, Dom? How do you rate where we are right now?
What? Well, it's... That's not words, I know, but... Stretch to it. Stretch to the pound variety. Yeah?
I didn't get that from anywhere else.
I just made that up in my mind.
Yeah?
It's nothing to do with that over there. It's like quite coffee and cakes.
Okay, final words.
Upside down flower pot. Upside down flower pot.
Okay, that's your final words, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
10?
That's all you got to say.
Is that what your question was?
No.
How do you rate it? What was your question?
Well, what are your feelings right now?
I didn't get it either. Mirth.
Really? I didn't know what he was on about.
A kind of pre-ejaculatory kind of tension.
So good then. So good.
Yeah. A little bit like, but apart from that, good. Bass. Twat.